Through this, you know, the loss of a pet is devastating, and even worse, watching them go downhill and feeling helpless.
Yeah, but now there's some new hope on the horizon. It's a drug that claims to add years to your dog's life right now. Gilma Avalos reports.
Come on, Zoe.
Joey Birch and his wife consider Zoe their firstborn.
Go get the paper.
Before they had their kids, Abby and Jack, Zoe was their crash course into parenting.
I feel like we're on borrowed time, you know, because the average lifespan is, what, maybe 12 years. And with Zoe at 15 plus, I feel like every day is a gift.
And as each year passes, they know her days with the family are numbered.
Or when she hesitates when we go for walks, it's definitely, you always wonder if this is the beginning of the end for her.
But now there's hope. New research on a drug named rapamycin offering the exciting possibility of adding years to a dog's life.
This drug has pretty remarkable effects in terms of increasing lifespan and improving health during aging in every laboratory organism where it's been tested.
Dr. Matt Kaberlin is overseeing the study and its effects on dogs.
We didn't detect any significant side effects in the dogs that were getting the drug, so that's great.
This FDA-approved drug is currently used in combination with others as an anti-rejection drug for kidney transplants in humans. In large doses, there can be serious side effects. But in lower doses, it's showing promise as a drug that could suppress disease and extend life in dogs, and potentially people too. Momo's 13 and has been on rapamycin for 6 months.
He should be at the end of his life.
He doesn't look it.
Yeah.
Owner Paola Anderson says Momo had been quite lethargic before taking rapamycin. Now she says he's got the energy of a puppy again. Veterinarians say if we can't slow the aging process down and get more years out of our beloved pets, that's a win-win for everyone.
The question is it preventing cancer and that's why they're living longer, or is it somehow reversing aging and so they're being younger for longer?
Dr. Kaberlin says while the research is promising, there's a long road ahead before it becomes mainstream. The Birch family says it's something they might consider.
Depending on what the side effects were, I would definitely want to try that.
Gilma Avalos, CBS 11 News.
I think a lot of us as pet owners would probably line up, but just so you know, a couple of things Gilma wanted to add. Rapamycin is relatively expensive at this moment, costing a couple of $100 a month. It can be prescribed by a veterinarian, but it's not recommended until there's more information available, as she discussed, so kind of a lot of the testing phase going on, but positive direction.
Absolutely,
which is good.
Absolutely, you know it.